Okay, hello guys. This is Liberation Circuit. I'm gonna give it a go. So, hard, autonomous, autonomous and hard. You cannot give commands. Your process must be coded to act by themselves. I'm just gonna go for what I assume is normal. Function initialization. You've not defeated this region. This is like programming? I don't understand. Okay, I think I'm ready. Welcome to begin. Select the blue base near the center of the display by left-clicking on it. This process is the Builder Harvester based. It harvests raw data from nearby data well and annotates it. Data from a single well won't be enough. Build a no-bill? What the fuck does that mean? Harvester by clicking the Harvester button on the left of the display. Oh, is it automatic? It'll take a few seconds to fix instructions. Select it and tell it to move near a different. I really like the art style of this, man. This is a really fun looking game. Okay. Leave the house to gather data and take back to the base. Now find the base again. Click the map. Now you have an attacker, but you'll need more than one. Tell the base to build more attackers. 5 or so should be enough. How many have I asked for? I can't remember. Seek out the enemy and defeat them. Try search to the right, so they're probably in this other data mine. Okay, let's give them a go. So are these the enemies? Is there some enemy shit going on here? Okay, maybe not. Maybe it's symmetrically opposite from where I am? I don't know. There you are. Get the fuckers. Kill them. I guess we want to go for this data mining thing, right? Well, I guess these guys are stormtroopers. Damn. Oh, no way. That was it. Okay, cool. Mission complete. You've not defeated this region. Okay, so can I have more than one of these harvester things at one base? Okay, so what am I mousing over right now? So these are all attackers? It's all kicking off. Whoa. someone's gonna be here. Kill it. Oh no. Oh no, I lost an arm. We can do this. I like this. Okay, we got some more stuff. Okay, wait, is this one of those? Oh, okay, I think this is one of those. I wonder if I can send multiple over there then. Probably, maybe. These are combat though, right? Let's send them forward. Interesting. These kind of feel like scouts as well. These are pretty good because they fly ahead while the big boys get there. Yeah, the suicide runners. Fire. Nice. I don't know if that's like their base or something. Ah, we've got a little extra fleet here. Get out there, guys. I guess we should probably shoot against what's actually attacking me, but yeah. Okay, follow forward. There was another one here. There he is. Get him, bear. Get him, lads. Let's do this. Nice. Okay. Oh, deep learning. Oh, I'm looking forward to this. Okay. Click when ready. Just estimating where it's going to be. I like the start of this game though, it's very, very good. It's a lot of effort and detail in it, clearly. Oh no, fuck, we're being attacked. Ah! Attackers. We need attackers. We need lots of attackers. Bastards. We're gonna guard the area. So I wonder then, can we have multiple data mining thingies? I guess we can. Ah, I see they have a limit, so you don't want to have too much. Okay, I think I've got a strategy then. I want to build 1, 2, 3, 4 attackers and 2 harvesters, and I'll send them all to this one down here. So which of these are harvesters? Oh, right, it says by there, okay. Because they look quite similar. Is it all attackers? I want my harvester. Aside from that, these guys are gonna go here. So these guys are going to be protectors of this well. Oh, what the fuck is this guy doing here? What are you doing, lads? Come on! It's a fucking thingy. Oh, no way. Have we lost our base? I think we have. God damn it. Okay. Shit. Is there a way to solve this? I don't think so. I guess we just have to go all out now and fuck the enemy up. I bet they're central. Are they central? Why do you exist? Well, that's harsh. Oh, fuck me, I just lost half my fleet. Okay. Maybe they're up here somewhere. That's where they seem to have come from. There we go. Kill him. Have you forgotten? Oh, come on. You're the last thing. Oh, fuck me. Just gonna run circles around this big bastard. You're a destroyer, but you're a disgrace. Alright, there we go. Opponent revealed. So, we know where they are now. We just gotta find and kill them. Interesting, actually. I feel like I'm hunting them down. This is something I haven't done in a game before. You can see an enemy on a minimap, but not in, like, oh no, if they both meet up together, it's going to be a tougher fight. I got this, though. I think. Yeah, the other one's screwing off over here somewhere. We got this. Oh, they're so slow, though. Oh no. I mean, he's regrowing his health, but he just sucks. Oh my god. Wow. I think that's game over. Okay, so, yeah, that was Liberation Circuit. Check it out. I'll put down a link in the description. It's a pretty fun game. There's a lot more to it than I probably explored, but I had a lot of fun. Thanks for watching.